This mHelp clip has 6 steps. 1. Click the cell that you want to work with. 2. Type the date. 3. Click the fill handle of the cell that you are working with. 4. Drag the mouse to fill the cells below. 5. Click the autofill arrow. A menu will appear. 6. Click Fill Years. This concludes the mHelp clip.